There is a reactive type lymph node above the right thyroid bed. The node has regular hilum and lacks vascularization. The left thyroid bed and a conglomerate of pathological lymph nodes are demonstrated in the video. These nodes show less hypoechoic areas which correspond to metastatic tissue. Note the presence of microcalcifications. The unusual, irregularly increased vascular pattern is itself suspicious of metastasis.